Lofoten is located in northern Norway, about 180 kilometers inside the polar circle and connect 5 Iceland. Therefore, they call Lofoten the Lofoten Islands. It can take up to 8 hours to travel whole Lofoten if you start from Rafsund to the farthest island, Røst. During the summer season, between May and July, you can enjoy 24 hours of daylight and, if you are lucky, 24 hours of sun every single day. Stay tuned and join me on my journey in this video to the best locations in whole Lofoten, discover breathtaking landscapes with incredible midnight sun during my road trip this summer. Since 9 years living in northern Norway, I never jumped over my own shadow to hunt down the midnight sun on the Lofoten Island, from the famous hike Reinebringen and Rypen. I had the constant reminder through social media with all these pictures and videos from Lofoten how beautiful it is. Finally, the weather has been on my side in the summer of 2022 and told myself I have to get up now and leave my home. I turned around my sleeping shuttle and slept during daytime and been awake during night even until 7 AM in the morning. It was definitely worth it. Lay back and enjoy the summer impressions from the Lofoten with incredible midnight sun.